was listening to Bobby Dylan, watching his river flow. Then I drifted off to sleep and my greatest wish began to show. It started on a bus and I could not find my fare. I knew it was in my pocket somewhere. Next thing I knew, we headed up and towards the sky. Roger Daltrey, hello there. You and I. He was fooling around with his parachute. Then came my biggest rush, as we were diving and hurtling, heading straight towards the ground. And my love, I could not get enough. But you've always been the intelligent one. Yes, you picked it up first time. So when Roger the bus driver disappeared right then, that's when you showed me his secrets to flying. And I flew, yes I flew. I said, oh my goodness, this is something I always wanted to do. So next we were sat in some big living room in a house from a previous dream. You were telling your family all about my brand new skill, how it had to be seen to be believed. So I summoned up the feeling. It's fair to say that everyone was impressed. But by the time I came down off from the ceiling, that's when your grandmother got inside a Christmas tree dress. And I flew, look out, avian flew. She said, aren't you clever? That's not something I expected of you. So next we headed out onto Bath Street. Somebody played guitar, picking style. Then I noticed there was a special little friend of mine who never failed to make me smile. He handed out his musical flyers to the congregation singing along. But I admit I was a little bit bemused by the lucky dip, a shoebox lid and a pair of bacon tongs. Right about then my little friend left in a car as I was hit by the Sunday blues. Ow! That was something that I'd been meaning to tell him, but while look at you, and I knew woo-hoo, exactly what to do. Guess I flew. With him, said I won 3 paper clips. I just had to thank you. You may say I'm a dreamer. When I woke from my dream at 3:30 in the following afternoon, I felt so good to be alive. But first thing, I almost got hit by a double-decker bus, and well, well, oh me, oh my, fuck this, I cried. If only I had been back in my dream, well, 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 I know what I would have done. I'd see that LRT heading straight for my face, and I'd say, come on now, wait a minute, and just head up into the sun, where I blew. Hey, Mr. 22, I bet Roger Daltrey's a much better bus driver than you.